I've been so busy, I haven't had a chance to like sit down and really make a video for you guys. And we're gonna go on a car ride. All right, shoes on, let's leave. We got lots to do today.
Sorry, it's really loud. Construction right there. It's lovely. I've been parking in the wrong garage because it's closer to my apartment and I'm not trying to walk all the way across campus, you know, like, so I'm about to find out right now if I have a ticket or a boot. I ain't got money for that because your girl has a speeding ticket that she has to pay.
No boot.
No ticket, no boot. This is the greatest day of my life.
I have a Nike quarter zip like jacket and it's like those skin tight ones. They're really cute. You look like really fit and stuff. I sweat immediately when I put it on. Even if I'm just like barely like briskly walking and it's not freezing cold outside, I'm sweating. But we're going to the store to get tanning stuff because I have a game tomorrow and a game Saturday, and I will probably get some food because I woke up and just went straight to making this video, and I look like the crust of the earth because some kid burnt their food last night, so we had a fire alarm at 3 a.m. I'll be posting the link to my Spotify playlist in the description of this video so you can go follow it. If this playlist is actually, I stole most of it from my girlfriend, so thanks. I just got honked at because I'm going the speed limit for once because I can't afford another ticket, and this guy honked at me and threw his hands up at me, and I was just like, bruh, it's 15, we're in a neighborhood, why are you trying to like be fast furious? Like, I hate driving out here. This video is not working out like I thought it was going to, so...
Okay, great! They didn't have it, so...
Here's a great scary fact about that Walmart. It's the one closest to school, and it's where a bunch of creepy people hang out in the parking lot. And as you're just trying to get to your car, all innocent, minding your own business, they come up to you, asking you for money. Yeah, I love it. Here we are at our neighborhood Walgreens. Not as scary as Walmart, but still just a sketch. I really shouldn't be going to these places alone at all, but it's okay. I know self-defense. Just kidding. Actually, I was a green belt in karate, so like I know a few moves.
Love that. It's really has the aesthetic.
The only thing I needed is sold out. All right, next store we go.
You guys, I swear I've gotten it at Walgreens before. Ah!
Okay. I guess I'm going to. They have it at Fry's. I'm going to Fry's.
Check out those palm trees. Really makes me feel like I'm not in Arizona, and I really like it. So just take a look at them. Beautiful! Great job, Arizona. Can I be honest with you guys for a second? Post Malone always, like, no matter how many times I listen to it, it's still like a, it's a jam. But you know, like, it still hits you the same as when you first heard it. I'm going to the sketchiest Fry's ever. One time this lady followed me around the whole produce department and wouldn't leave me alone. So I had to go, I like ran to like the cereal, and then I literally ran out of the store. This is called a light rail. People who don't have cars ride that. If Fry's does not have the tanning stuff I need, I might freak out.
All right, this is moment of truth. And it smells like an animal shelter in here. You guys, they don't have it. So I'm just buying whatever's here because this should have taken like 2 seconds.
I got this L'Oreal Paris tanning stuff. I have zero idea if it's gonna work. And yeah, so thanks for coming along. I'm actually going to take you guys to my work because that's where I'm going next once I get back to campus. Yeah, I'll introduce you guys to some people because why not? This video has been a disaster, so might as well just make it a video that is just all over the place. Okay, I'm at work. This is my boss.
How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to the channel.
Hey.
We are doing some food samplings right now. We got three different salads that we're introducing.
Yeah.
Because everyone likes a skinny.
From Jordan.
Hi, I'm Jake. I'm putting away sandwiches.
Fabulous.
These are some teammates of mine.
Sweaty.
I'm here again with my boss.
Heyo.
We're talking about social media, Instagram.
This one we just posted. You took that, right?
I did.
All right, this video was intended to go completely different than how it went today. What happened?
You're gonna lose all your followers.
I'm literally gonna lose all my subscribers. The link to my Spotify will be in the description of this video so you guys can listen to the playlist that I'm currently listening to. That's pretty much it. Click on over to my Instagram to ask me questions on my story for my Q&A video, and that's about it. Peace.